welcome to Modern Traction Archive, volume number 14. In this programme, we pay a return visit to one of the most popular train watching locations in the southwest of England, the station at Exeter St. Davids. We begin in the winter of 1987 on a cold November the 7th as large logo liveried 50036 enters the station prior to working a service to London Waterloo. During March 1986, engineering work on the main line to Taunton resulted in a number of diversions via Yeovil for West of England through services. We begin on the ex-Southern main line at Pinhoe as a service from Leeds heads west on the last leg of its journey to Exeter. Summer Saturdays were the favourite for watching the various holiday trains heading west. On the 21st of June 08941 was sent to rescue 31408, which had suffered a traction motor fire whilst working an earlier service to Paignton. The ensemble is seen heading for the depot. 47451 departs Platform 4 with a service from Liverpool to Paignton. Thank you.
Lime Street. Thank you.
Just north of Exeter Riverside Yard is Cowley Bridge Junction, where the line to Barnstaple diverges off the main line to Taunton. A service to Barnstaple, formed of a diesel multiple unit, heads north on the 2nd of April 1986. We return to St David's Station on Friday 8th of July, as we see a once common sight of 08941 heading empty bitumen tanks from the receiving terminal at City Basin. Thank you. Our final section opens with 50030 departing with the 0615 from Paddington to Paignton.